So that's called a double cut. And basically what it means is that instead of just going up and down, up and down, up and down, I've done it where I've gone the same way twice and then back the same way twice, so I've made it thicker lines. And you know why that is, don't you? Well, when you're poor and you've got a crappy little mower, you have to do it twice to make it look like your mower's bigger. That's the secret.